I am left in awe of the woman I adore.